Hey guys, it's Summer. And so you're probably wondering where I am. I'm currently at JFK Airport because I'm going to California. Anyway, so basically what I'm doing. So I'm going to California for a week, and in between that week, 2 days at my aunt's working, three days and two nights we're gonna go to Malibu, California, and then we're gonna fly back to California to stay for the rest. So I'm visiting my cousin, and I decided why not do a vlog because, you know, that'd be cool. So we got through security, and I'm currently drinking Jamba Strawberry Surf Rider. I'm sorry for the disturbance of her disturbing, but yeah. And it's currently the afternoon. Okay, I'll see you guys in the next clip.
So update time. So we walked around a bit, and I'm sorry about the lighting. It's like really weird, but we're sitting down waiting for our flight, and we stopped by the benefit thing, and I am running out of my Roller Lash mascara, so I got it because like I'm running out of it. And it was like this little like booth thing, and you put in like whatever you want, and it was only like $12. I always get the mini one because like not gonna use the whole thing. So yeah, we're just waiting for our flight. It's currently 3:09 p.m. and our flight is at 3:24 p.m. So we're going to Boston, and then from Boston we have an hour and a half layover, and after that we're gonna go to California. We're going to the northern part of California. That's why we have to take a plane to Malibu, California. So yeah, I'll update you guys later. And yeah.
Probably wondering where I am. I'm currently outside in Brentwood, California, and I'm visiting my cousin Jade, and I decided to vlog. And yeah, so we're just chilling out here. We're gonna go to the mall outlets and go shopping. Today's like a relaxing day, and we're gonna go like to the pool and go shopping. And here's my cousin Johnny as well,
my brother,
and then that's my sister. Yeah, so we're just chilling out here in California, you know. And yeah, I'll see you guys later when we are going to the airport. Summer, so I have a honey stick, but we are actually downtown right now. We're not going to the shopping center later, but we are going to the pool in between before we go to the shopping center. So the last clip was the grocery market place where we got all like food and stuff and fruits, and I got a jalapeno pepper, which I'm gonna try. And yeah, so now we're just downtown, and there's like little shops. My sister wanted to get a set.
Hey guys, it's Summer. So we're currently at a diner, MJ's Diner, and we're just getting lunch. And So we got our drinks. I got iced tea and lemonade. And then I'm getting the Santa Fe salad thing. I don't know. It just has like mixed greens and like salsa and stuff.
So yeah, I'll see you guys when we get our food.
Bigger than I thought, but I'm just gonna go with it, and I'm probably not gonna eat it, but like, so far,
daytime, so my mouth is currently blue, it's disgusting, but, because I ate a lollipop, and we're headed to the grocery store to just get some groceries for the visit, and, yeah, so there, I might get a Starbucks, I don't know, because there's Starbucks in there, but then after that, we're gonna head home, and then we're gonna go into the pool, and then we're gonna go to the mall after the pool later. So I'll update you guys later when we're at the grocery store.
Hey guys, it's summer, so we are in the grocery store and they have a Starbucks. So we got a Starbucks, she got some more, she got whatever. And I got the berry prickly
green.
Okay, yeah. And then I also got the California water bottle, which I've been wanting. So I'll update you guys later when we are back. So right now we are back at my cousin's house, and as you can tell, we went into the pool, we came home, and then we went to the pool, and that's my cousin.
Johnny, don't say anything.
Okay, that was awkward. But we are gonna go shopping in a little bit, so yeah, we'll update you guys when we go shopping. And hey guys, so we're in the car going to the shopping center.
Hi.
There are more people up there, and we are headed to the shopping center, and I think we're gonna eat dinner there at a diner or something. It's all about her. But yeah, so that update time. So now we are at the shopping center.
Hi.
And we are walking, and there's a car coming. Oh my god, oh my god. But my hair is a mess, but I don't care. It's cool hair. And yeah, so we're just gonna start walking to like any stores. And update time. So now we're at Mel's Diner, and we went shopping. We got some stuff at PacSun, and we went to Hot Topic. I didn't get anything, but yeah. And I got my pink lemonade, and I ordered chicken fingers and french fries. What's new? But up to you guys when we go more shopping. Okay, so we're back home, and I'm gonna try this jalapeno pepper. Probably the dumbest thing I've ever done, but let's just go in. And I'm sorry about the noise in the background. Focus on communicating, cause I just need the time and place to come through. Brooklyn. Your location, it's not spicy yet. At times I wonder why I fool with you, but this is new to me. This is new to you initially. Oh my god. It's super hot. It's spicy.
Okay, so I'm going to be doing a haul this vlog of everything I got so far. And, like a vlog haul. And, so the jalapeno pepper, just to, like, tell you guys how it was spicy, but not 100%. But, like, I had a drink milk. And, yeah, so let's just get started. So the first store I went to, which was earlier in the day, was Starbucks. And I've been wanting this so bad. I specifically went to Starbucks to just get this. And it is the California, like, water bottle. And it has the skyline, and it's really hard because it's glass, and it's Starbucks. And it's super cute, and I've been needing a new water bottle. And then the next place that I went to was PacSun, and I got some Burning Melville stuff. And so the first thing is from Burning Melville, and they're these comfy shorts. And I just love them. I wish they had them in a different color, but then I was like, you know what? I don't care. I'm going to use for pajamas and lazy days. Like, no one's going to see me in them. But I really like the color. It's like a deep red, but it's kind of hard to see in the light. So the next thing that I got was this shirt that is like this Japanese art, and also the shorts were $17, and this is $26.95 from LA Hearts, and it's an extra small, but it's super duper cute. It's the Japanese painting. I've been wanting it for a while. So the last thing thing that I got is very basic. It's avocado toast, and it's an extra small, also from Ali Hearts, and it was $26.95 as well. And I just love it for like pajama tops because, you know, it's just that shirt. Then the next place that I went to was Tilly's, and the first thing that I got is from my Aunt Elisa, and she got me this, which is $16.99, and I really like this. It's Billabong, I think. I don't know. Yeah, it just says that, and it's California Republic, and I think this is perfect for back to school, and yep. So then the next thing that I got was a makeup sponge, you know, beauty blender, and it's just kind of Beauty Junkie, I guess. And I have a beauty blender, but like it's kind of like getting filthy, and I would wash it, but like lazy here. And I just got one so that I don't have to keep on buying and buying, and it's really soft, so that's good. So then, if I can find it, okay, got it. Sorry about that. So the next thing that I got from Tilly's was the cutest thing ever. My cousin Jade showed me it. And it is mermaid poop. And they have like superhero poop, you know, curvy poop, shark poop. But, you know, I'm a mermaid. And, you know. But this is, I haven't tried this, but I will. And I bet you it's probably super good. But they still have the sensor thing on. Which probably is supposed to be on still, but. So then the last but not least thing, which I really wasn't gonna get, but I feel like it was such a good price for a really nice product. And it's definitely not my size, but. I don't know if it is, and it doesn't say, but I got the Adidas track suit, So stay tuned for that, and yeah, I'll see you guys later, and bye guys.